meet the newest member of Sheba's rehabilitation and therapy team, Sheba the dog. Sheba was specially trained to do rehabilitation therapy and lives in the home of Professor Israel Dudkevich, chairman of the rehabilitation division at the Sheba Medical Center. Each day, the professor and Sheba get ready and drive to the hospital where Sheba has his home away from home. After receiving a lot of love from Sheba, one of the physical therapists takes him to his first patient. Sheba spends his day working with many patients, as much as 45 minutes with each, helping them to increase their mobility, reduce stress, and heal. He especially loves playing fetch outside. He comes several times a week and works as much as 7 to 8 hours a day with patients who request his assistance. After a long day, Sheba returns to Professor Dudkevich for some attention and go home and rest up before another day's work. Professor Dudkevich, who heads Sheba's orthopedic rehabilitation program, said, "We have seen dramatic improvement in patients from a physical and emotional perspective. Every single day at Sheba Medical Center, the dedicated staff of 10,000, including one spectacular dog, give of themselves both to patients as well as their families. On Giving Tuesday, will you help Sheba by giving too?"